Good morning, students. In today's class, we are going to discuss the nomenclature of cyclic organic compounds. Nomenclature of cyclic organic compounds. Nomenclature of cyclic organic or we can call it as cyclic hydrocarbons. Cyclic hydrocarbons. Here, the hydrocarbons which are present in the ring form are known as cyclic hydrocarbons. The hydrocarbons which are present in the cyclic form are known as cyclic hydrocarbons. The ring form, the organic compounds which are present in the cyclic form are known as cyclic hydrocarbons. Let us see how we will start the nomenclature. We will use and cyclo as the prefix. Cyclo used as prefix before the root word. The written, the cyclo is written before the prefix is used before the root word. Before the root word. Which contain, that is, which indicate the number of carbon atoms. Depending on the number of carbon atoms, there are different root words are there. Here, we will use the cyclo as a prefix and we will write before the root word. So then let us consider and CS2. Okay, there are three carbon atoms in the parent shell. Then it is unsaturated saturated propane that is present in the cyclic form, therefore to use the cyclopropane. The name is given as and cyclopropane. Then CS2, 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 CS2. It is present in the cyclic form and there are four carbon atoms present in the ring. Therefore, it is known as that cyclo will be used before the root word and four carbon atoms are there in the parent shell, therefore, to use the root. And it is unsaturated, therefore, we will write the AME after the root word. Then, the name for this compound will be the cyclobutane. The name for this compound is cyclobutane. And CS2. When we observe this compound, it is present in the ring form and it contains the 5 carbon atoms in the ring, therefore, and it is present in the cyclic structure, therefore, the name is given as cyclo, it is written before the root word, and it contains the 5 carbon atoms, therefore, pent is the root word and it is unsaturated and it is written as AME after the root word, that is known as cyclopentane. The name for this compound is the cyclopentane. And here, the 6 carbon atoms, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 carbon atoms are there in the parent shell, therefore we will use cyclo that is present in the ring form, therefore we will use the cyclo as the prefix. And the number of carbon atoms are 6 and it is present in the saturated form, therefore the name for this organic compound is the cyclohexane. Then, consider another one. If you observe this, the number of carbon atoms are in the parent shell are 3 and it is present in the unsaturated form, therefore it is known as cyclopropane. The name for this compound is cyclopropane. The double bond is present in this compound, therefore it is known as cyclopropane. And this compound is an cyclobutane. 4 carbon atoms are there in the parent shell, therefore the name is given as it is present in the ring form, therefore the compound is cyclobutane. The name for this compound is cyclobutane. And here double bond and take CH3 subsequent group and we start the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atoms are Then in the next class, we will discuss the nomenclature for the aromatic compounds. Okay? In this today's class, we are discussing the nomenclature of the cyclic hydrocarbons. For the cyclic hydrocarbons, we will use the cycloalkyl prefix. If the number of carbonates in the side chains are greater, then the side chain will be considered as parent chain and the cyclic group will be considered as a substituent group. In such condition, we will use the substituent group will be written before the root word and when we take this example, the name for this compound is cyclopropyl protein because the four carbonates are present in the side chain is greater than the number of carbonates are greater than the three. Then the substituent group will be act as a cyclopropyl and parent chain will act as a protein. Therefore, the name for this compound is cyclopropyl protein. Okay? So, this class. Then next class we will discuss the nomenclature of an aromatic hydrocarbon.